Approaching the ring from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker! Here we go!
The dead man looking to bury another victim here tonight.
Oh man, I never tire of seeing The Undertaker lay his poor opposition to rest.
Controlling the head.
Bray Wyatt making a move.
Collar and elbow battling for control.
And here's The Undertaker.
Bray Wyatt emerged in WWE in the summer of 2013 and, well, this company hasn't been the same since. He brought his family with him, and Bray's sights have been set on The Shield, Daniel Bryan, and John Cena. Bray Wyatt has made it very clear he is one dangerous man.
He's in big trouble.
Total destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
Thank you.
Look out! Headbutt!
Can't believe it! The Undertaker is getting completely dominated here, people.
Michael, I remember weeks before Bray and his family appeared in video segments that aired on WWE programming. People were frightened. Bray Wyatt is a manipulator and wants to control everyone. Just watch his match from WrestleMania 30 against John Cena and see if I'm not right. He's got him hooked.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal.
Undertaker, way too experienced to get caught by that. Oh, no! Oh! Oof! Man! No, not again! Bray Wyatt taking advantage. Reverses it. What a shot! What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
It.
Watch it.
What is it that The Undertaker is looking to do to change his luck at this point?
He needs to get a big counter sooner rather than later and then begin to wear his opponent down. Of all the chilling moves that Bray Wyatt slaughters an opponent with, the worst of them all, which I guess makes sense, is his finishing move, Sister Abigail. Bray just buries his opponent's face right in the mat.
Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring. You know, speaking of the versatility and finishers that the Undertaker has, it truly is an arsenal of finishers at his disposal. The tombstone is devastating. Well, let's not forget about his chokes.
His shoulders are down.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
Great move. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick? No, he kicks out at 2.5.
Bray Wyatt digging down deep.
Oh, what's Bray Wyatt getting ready to do here?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. No, not again. And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. Undertaker might finish it here.
Undertaker with a reversal.
Well, it looks like I'm not the only one who didn't see that one coming. Uh-oh, it may be time. Oh, my gosh.
He may get the three count right here.
And there's a kick out at two.
Uh-oh, he's
is in position, ready to strike.
No! Undertaker!
Trying to put him away.
That's it. He's done. There's a cover.
Two.
No. Kick out. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. And he gets escorted back through the ropes. And he's heading back in. And he gets back in.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
He thinks he has it. Undertaker's not playing around.
Don't get up.
Bray Wyatt may get this, folks. And now Bray Wyatt could have this match in the bag.
We got a cover.
Two.
No, not again. Oh, out of nowhere.
This could do it.
There it is! Whoa! Why is the guy his opponent and what's he going for here?
Undertaker is so destructive. The Undertaker's got to be through after that.
Bray Wyatt spots the opening.
Oh, man. Ow. Wow.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And that was a huge counter. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
Reverses it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Now, ooh. He's still not through.
Look at this. Bray Wyatt doing some good work here.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward.
And momentum has changed once again.
Score the pin?
Two. Oh, man. Yes.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Shoulders down. Two. Three.
Bray Wyatt got it done.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner.
Victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!
Hold on.